Me, I'm struggling with social anxiety, which means I hate myself and think everyone hates me too. Woo! Oh no, I don't think everyone is looking at me because I'm great. I think they're severely judging me because they secretly think I'm more worthless than a dead clam. Even though I have no proof that's what they're thinking, and they've treated me very nicely ever since I met them. I just have a hunch.